laying by these railroad tracks in Denver with a hurting head and a half a pint of wine. Everything except my soul has been surrendered just to satisfy your 14-carat mind. Just to satisfy your 14-carat mind.
And we're going to get to the music right now. And before we do, I always say thank you to our veterans. So we want to say thank you, veterans, all of you, wherever you are. Thank you so much. We appreciate you very much for being here with us at the Crooked Road General Store. Thanks to all of you here and all of you veterans by way of television. Thank you. Because of all of you, we are here. So if you will, everybody, please help me welcome to the old Southern Porch, the State Line Band.
We want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. Thank for Marla and Jim Ed having us back. Hopefully we got some songs for you that you enjoy. And I have to talk between songs sometimes because Danny has to change the instruments back here. We're going to start out with an old Merle Haggard called Big City.
Well, I'm tired of this dirty old city, and tired of too much work and never enough play. And I'm tired of these dirty old sidewalks. Think I'll walk off my steady job today. Turn me loose, set me free, somewhere in the middle of Montana. Give me all I've got, come into me. You can keep your retirement and your so-called social security. Big city, turn me loose, set me free. Been working every day since I was 20. Oh, I haven't got a thing to show for what I've done. There's rich folks who never work and they've got plenty. Think it's time all us guys have some fun. Turn me loose, set me free. Somewhere in the middle of Montana, give me all I've got, come into me. You can keep your retirement and your so-called social security. Big city, turn me loose and set me free. Big city, turn me loose and set me free.
All right, thank you. Thank you so much.
Those memories of you still haunt me. Every night when I lay down, I'll always love you, little darling, until the day they lay me down. In dreams of you, my body trembles. I wake up and call your name, but you're not there, and I'm so lonesome. Without your love, I'll go insane. Kiss I feel, your face I see. It's not your lips now that drive me crazy. It's just your haunting memory. Those memories, how you still haunt me. Every night when I lay down, I'll always love you, my little darling, until the day they lay me down, until the day they lay me down.
All right. Ain't that lady sing? I'll tell you what's the truth. That's great, Kitty.
Stop the world and let me off. I'm tired of going round and round. I played the game of love and law. Just stop the world and let me off. My dreams are shattered, don't you see? That you no longer care for me. I miss the wonders of your kiss. How could you leave me here like this? Stop the world and let me off. I'm tired of going round and round. I played the game of love and law. Just stop the world and let me on. I
stop world and let me off. I'm tired of going round and round. I played the game of love and law. Just stop the world and let me off. Stop the world and let me off. I'm tired of going round and round. I played the game of love and law. Just stop the world and let me off.
Good job. Great job.
It's winter time and it's tax season. And you know what that says to me? It's time for you to come down to Curtis Automotive, located at 1200 West State Street in Bristol, Tennessee, and give us an opportunity to earn your business. Curtis Automotive offers several pre-owned vehicles, including 3 months, 4,500-mile powertrain warranty on selected units. We also offer several buy-here, pay-here options. Give us an opportunity to earn your business. We also offer a large selection of Pine View storage buildings. Pine View has a large selection and variety of different types, shapes, and sizes. They offer DuraTemp and DuraShed with a 10-year warranty on the outer coating, built on 16-inch centers and high-quality material. Again, come by Curtis Automotive and allow us to earn your business. And remember our slogan, Curtis Automotive, when only the best will be.
West State Furniture features wholesale and below prices. Name brand, solid wood, dining room suits, bedroom suits, tables, china cabinets, and sideboards, $395 and up. Office furniture, stools, Bombay chests, and painted pieces. Carolina Classic custom orders to your specifications, and you choose the fabric. Name brands include Tennessee Enterprises, Progressive, Magnuson, and more. Hundreds of accessories, 1 year same as cash on all purchases at West State Furniture, 1615 West State Street, Bristol, Virginia.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. Was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. Through many dangerous toils and snares, I have already come. 'Tis grace that brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me home. When we bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun. Amazing the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see.
Bobby must have liked that because I've seen him do a few steps I've never seen him do before.
He's trying to get the gum off the
sheet. Well, he done a good job. You know, when we first started the show, I said we usually give Danny the hard songs to do. So he drew straws. Well, we didn't even draw straws. We said, Danny, this song is for you. I think Dan got it for him. So called Wanting Man, a good Johnny Cash song.
Wanted man in California, wanted man in Buffalo, wanted man in Kansas City, wanted man in Ohio, wanted man in Mississippi, wanted man in O'Cheyenne. Wherever you might look tonight, you might see this wanted man. I might be in Colorado or Georgia by the sea, working for some man who may not know who I might be. If you ever see me coming, and if you know who I am, don't breathe it to nobody, cause you know I'm on the lam. Wanted man by Lucy Watson, wanted man by Jeannie Brown, wanted man by Nellie Johnson, wanted man in this next town. Well, I've had all that I wanted of a lot of things I've had, a lot more than I needed of some things that turned out bad. I got sidetracked in El Paso, stopped to get myself a map, went the wrong way into Juarez with Juanita on my lap. Well, I went to sleep in Shreveport, woke up in Abilene, wondering why I'm wanted in some town halfway between. Wanted man in Albuquerque, wanted man in Syracuse, wanted man in Tallahassee, wanted man in Baton Rouge. Well, there's someone out to grab me anywhere that I might be. Wherever you might look tonight, you might get a glimpse of me. Wanted man in California, wanted man in Buffalo, wanted man in Kansas City, wanted man in Ohio, wanted man in Mississippi, wanted man in old Cheyenne. Wherever you might look tonight, you might see this wanted man.
Hey, right there, Jim. That's good, dude. Yeah, buddy.
Mount Music Showcase presents bluegrass, classic country, and southern gospel music performed by some of the Mountain Empire's best bands each Monday from 6:30 until 8 p.m. at the Crooked Road General Store in Bristol, Virginia. Together, we promote our musical heritage and provide an opportunity for the bands appearing on Mount Music Showcase to be featured on local television. Tune in during primetime Saturday nights at 9:30 on the Tri-Cities CW. Bands who would like to be considered for an appearance on Mount Music Showcase are asked to visit us at mountmusicshowcase.com and leave a message. West State Furniture features wholesale and below prices. Italia all-leather sofas and recliners retail $3,000 to $6,000, only $1,095 to $1,495. Carolina Classic custom orders for sofas, love seats, chaises, benches, and you choose the fabric. Jackson Hughes Serta sofas and love seats, $595 to $995. Catnapper recliners, Serta lift chairs, hundreds of accessories. 1 year, same as cash on all purchases. West State Furniture, 1615 West State Street, Bristol, Virginia.
You've improved to the point where that's right.
Made a world of difference.
Yes, sir. I know it. Yes, sir. Now you're selling all kinds of CDs, right? Okay. I do want to say thanks to all you folks again. And by the way, Jim said that Marla and Dondra told him that there was another stack of dishes back here in the little room, so he had to stay over after we closed. But always a great job, Jim. Thank you so much. Thanks to all of you for being here tonight at the Crooked Road General Store for Mount Music Showcase. I really enjoyed all the music, for sure. And I'll be back with you next week for, like Marla said, a great show is going to be in store for you. Let me get out of the way by saying, again, this Saturday night on Mount Music Showcase, the Tri-City CW, 9:30 Saturday night, it's our all-Christmas music show. And some of the bands that have been here did some Christmas songs, and so we're going to play those. And especially this one is coming up in just a moment. You've got to listen very carefully to this one. This beautiful songbird's going to do a tremendous job on it. And again, everybody, say thank you to the State Line Band. He does
good. Let her go, boys.
I remember as a boy how I wondered and enjoyed watching the trains as they go by. Black smoke a-trailing back as it moved on down the track, rolled across that Greenville trestle high. But the whistles don't sound like they lately, not many trains go by. Hard times across the land mean the work for railroad men And the Greenville trestle now don't seem so high. On the river bank I stand with a cane pole in my hand, watching the freight trains up against the sky. Black smoke a trailing back as it moved on down the track, rolled across that Greenville trestle high. But the whistles don't sound like they used to. Lately, not many trains go by. Hard times across the land mean no work for a railroad man. And the Greenville trestle now don't seem so high. When I hear that whistle whine, I get rambling on my mind. Lord, I wish they still sounded that way. As I turn to head for home, Lord, she rumbles low and long toward the sunset at the close of the day. But the whistles don't sound like they used to. Lately, not many trains go by. Hard times across the land mean no work for a railroad man. And the Greenville trestle now don't seem so high. No, the Greenville trestle now don't seem so high.